Or are you not making any sense?
Why would I want revenge for Brody?
Tell me that you didn't have anything to do with what happened.
Warren! I swear, if you had a hand in what happened...
Hey, Dad. Dad, what's going on? Look, you need to listen to me. We need to get home. Sienna, I'm sorry. He's on really strong painkillers for his back. He needs monitoring. He shouldn't even be here.
Yeah, he's all over the place. Babbling on about Brody and revenge.
What's that supposed to mean?
He's got it in his head that I apparently stole some notes from Honor and then I ran him over as revenge for Brody.
He's not in his right mind. Like, just don't take any notice of what he's saying.
He's right. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm exhausted. I'm sorry.
Well, apology not accepted. I mean, it's a pretty big conclusion to jump to, even on painkillers.
He clearly feels responsible.
What?
Cormac.
What about Cormac?
If he hadn't got Brody involved in attacking him, Brody never would have met Summer. And he might still be here. Look at him. Look, Sienna, I'm sorry. I really am. Hey, we just get home. Okay, I'll deal with it.
As quick as I could, what's the emergency?
That.
Oh.
Did you speak to Warren?
Yes. And also, no.
I'm gonna go to the toilet. Don't you go anywhere.
Oh, don't worry. You can't get rid of me. I fancy seeing you again.
Please, just leave my sister out of this.
Why? Sienna getting jealous.
I think I was just a bit sick in my own mouth.
Just tell us what you want us to do and we will do it.
You know what I want? My two favourite cleaners under permanent employment. So why delay the inevitable? Stop fighting it and just swear your loyalty.
Get over yourself. Stephen.
So is Warren going to scare him off
or not?
No chance. He's all over the place. He's so high on painkillers. He's deluded. He can barely put one foot in front of the other without breaking into a sweat.
So what are we going to do? Because we have to do something. There must be someone that can help us.
I think we're on our own, Steve.